Also in East Moline last night, the American Red Cross hosted its 26th edition of A Taste on the River. Festivities kicked off at 6 at the Bend Expo Center. Guests were able to try food samples from the area's top local chefs, boogie down to live music, and participate in a silent auction. Funds from the auction and ticket sales will go to help deliver critical humanitarian services around the Quad Cities and West Central Illinois.